To truly appreciate where we are, let's start again at the very beginning. On an island on the other side of the world. On streets where a boy sat every day for hours, peddling whatever he could find for spare change, desperate to find a way out. And then he discovered a better way. It nevertheless defies belief that from that boy's forgotten corner of the map, he could reach the very top of the world. That boxing could turn a man into a miracle. It makes more sense in his case. Even if his beginning came on streets that offered hardly any more promise. The craft was a family business. A comfort with conflict was embedded in his blood. Fame and fortune in view at much closer range. But from these contrasting origins, in these early years of the 21st century, twin superstars were born. Propelled by belief in very different deities.
My name is Money Mayweather.
Guided by sages of very different dispositions. They circled each other, as fighters tend to do. Their brilliance at once tantalizing you and testing your patience. Until, at last, you might say boxing's latest miracle arrived.
Come on, let's go.
The most beautiful truth of the sport is that it reveals everything about the men who engage in it. Their objectives, their priorities, the dreams they still harbor, regardless of what they've already achieved.
All work, dedication! All work, dedication!
This is the story of one man's long path to another. The tale of a fight even fate itself appeared to yearn for. And a reminder of the possibility of what can materialize in that rarest of predicaments, the convergence of the very best in the boxing ring.